Hey, this is Frank. We're looking at a 2008 Toyota RAV4. In this video, I'm going to tell you all about the tire pressure monitoring system, or TPMS. I'm going to tell you about the TPMS warning light on the dash and how you can recognize the signals that it's giving you, which it can give you different signals that have a different meaning. And I'm going to tell you also how to fix the TPMS warning light on the dash. This applies not just to this RAV4, but to most Toyotas if you're 2007 and later. So keep watching. There's two different ways that the TPMS warning light can come on the dash. The first way is when I start the car, the TPMS light will flash like this. So there you see the TPMS light on the left side of the frame and is flashing. And it's going to continue to flash for about 30 seconds and then it'll go steady. Now the other way that the tire pressure monitor system warning light can come on is it comes on steady and stays steady like this. So you see there was no flashing. These two ways that the light comes on mean two different things, and I'm going to tell you what they mean and what you have to do to fix them. This flashing TPMS light at startup means that one of the TPMS sensors in the wheels is either no good or it has lost communication with the ECU. This light steady on right after you start the car means that one of the tires has a low pressure. So those are two different things. Either the TPMS sensor is bad or has lost communication, or the tire pressure is low. So how do you fix these situations? If the tire pressure is low on one or more of the tires, it's simple. You go around the car with a tire pressure gauge, get them up to the pressure that you want, and that's all you have to do. You drive around a little bit and the light goes off. There are no buttons to push on the dash or anything like that on the cars that are year 2007 and newer. There is no reset button. And don't forget to include the spare tire in your procedure, because if you have a full-sized spare tire, it also has a TPMS sensor inside it. On older models of Toyota, like this Highlander, they did not have tire pressure monitoring sensors. What they had is a tire pressure system that relied on the ABS to count the revolutions of the wheel. And you could just inflate the tires and reset this system using a button under the dash. And I do have a video that shows you how to do that for older Toyotas. So check that out. But for newer cars, starting in 2007, the National Highway Transportation Safety Administration mandated that all cars must have a TPMS system with pressure sensors in each tire. That covers the steady light. Now, what if the light is flashing? If the light is flashing, it's more complicated. You need to take the car to a tire shop that has a fancy tool like this one that tells you what's going on with each of the tires, and they can determine which one of the sensors, if any, need to be replaced, and then they can reprogram the system for you with the new sensor. The TPMS sensor is mounted right inside the rim and is attached to the valve stem where you fill up the tire with air. This is what a brand new replacement sensor looks like. And to replace the sensor, you have to dismount the tire from the rim. So your best bet is to go to a tire shop that can do this. So once again, light comes on flashing means there's a fault in one of the sensors. And light comes on steady means put air in the tires. And that's all there is to it. Here the car is running and the light is off, so we're good to go.